are going to start chapter number 3. The name of the chapter is multiplication and division. You have already studied multiplication and division in your previous classes, how to multiply, how to divide. You know this very well. Still, we are going to continue with this and we are going to see word problems related to multiplication and division in this chapter as well. Before going to word problems, you should know how to multiply. So for your revision, I am going to take this. I am not going to take much examples because you know this very well. So just for your revision, we are going to see some examples related to multiplication first. And then we will move towards division. The first question is find the product of. Product means what? Multiplication. Wherever you find this word product, so don't get confused. Product means what? Multiplication. Means you have to multiply. So let us take easy examples first. First is 31 multiplied by 15. So how to solve this? Okay? First of all, we have to make our solution easy. Normally what you will do? 31 multiplied by 15. Okay? But when such a question comes, when the after one number there is 0. So don't write it as it is. Just multiply 5 by this 31. Okay? That means what? 31 multiplied by 5. 5 is a 5. 5 3 is a 15. Okay? So the answer is, write down this. And how many zeros are there? 1. So write down 1 zero. So this is your answer. In this way you have to solve. So let us continue this. Second one, 74 multiplied by 70. So how you will solve? 74 multiplied by 7. 7 4s are 28 to carry. 7 7s are 49. 49 plus this 2, 51. And this 0. So you have to solve this. 5 1 8 and 1 0. So add this one. This is your answer. In this way. Now, third, 246 multiplied by 300. So, how you will solve this? 246 is multiplied to this 3. Only multiply by 3. 3 6 are 18, 1 carry. 3 4 are 12 plus 1, 13, 1 carry. Okay? 3 2 are 6 plus 1, 7. So, what you will write? 7, 38. How many zeros? 2 zeros. So I add just 2 zeros. This is your answer. Okay? Similarly, next one, 4. Let us take 25 multiplied by 70,000. So how you will multiply this? Multiply 25 by 7. Okay? See here, 25 multiplied by 7. 7 5 is 35, 3 carry. 7 2 is 14. 14 plus 3 70. So what you will write here? This 175. And then count how many zeros are there. How many zeros are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So add 1, 2, 3, 4. This is your answer. In this way, multiplication becomes easy when such type of question comes. Not in every type, okay? When there is 0 after 1 digit. Okay, at that time you can use this method. Now last, let us take an example, that is 359 multiplied by 500. So how you will solve this? First multiply 359 by 5. I am writing here, look here, 359 by 5. 5 9s are 45, 4 carry. 5 5s are 25 plus 4. 29, 2 carry. 5 3 is 15 plus 2, 17. So write down this 1795 as it is. Count the number of zeros 1, 2. This is your answer. In this way, you can find the product of such examples. This is the solution for all these types. Okay, question number 1 is completed. Now we will start next question.